The store is now closed. Please exit the building.